Something's always. Have you spoken to another attorney about this?
I have not.
Okay. All right. Now, go on and describe to me, because as I understand it right now, the only thing I have is that there's a pungent odor adjacent to your property?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. I am a market gardener.
Market gardener?
Yes.
Okay, what is that? I'm not familiar.
A market gardener, pretty much what I do is just grow flowers,
okay,
and I just sell them for business purposes.
Okay.
And also, you know, I'm a little on the side.
How long have you been doing that for?
For about 15 years now.
15 years? Oh, wow. Okay.
It's actually a passion of mine. Okay. I really did my businesses with Kristen,
okay,
with Miss Marshall, the agent, and she just assured me that this was a lovely property, gave me the pricing, and for me to secure the property, I had to pay a 10% down payment.
So about $32,000, roughly?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Everything was going to be outside except for, you know, the offices for my business transactions.
Right.
Otherwise, everything was going to be outside. As far as my customers, we're going to be outside exposed to the smell, because like I said, I want them to see the flowers and actually walk the property before they purchase whatever flowers that they were going to get. So this would be very, very detrimental to my business and also to my customers.
Right. And her response to that was?
Was she assured me everything was going to be okay. And like I said earlier, I didn't have a lawyer look over it because, well, it was just a standard contract.
No, I completely understand it. There's no need to feel bad about that. I just wanted to make sure that I was really understanding the conversation that you had between Ms. Marshall and yourself. That's mm-hmm. all. Now, I understand that you want to get out of this contract, but is it possible that if the smell went away, was the stop, that you would want to stay at the property? Because you described this property with such passion.
Yes.
That is really what you wanted.
Yes.
So, is it really your goal to get out of the property, or is it to just have the smell stop?
Really, I want the smell to stop.
Okay.
Because I like the property, and it's very beneficial. And it's in a great place, Missouri City, right off Highway 6, and that gets a lot of traffic. So traffic
great for
generates
business.
Business.
Great for your business. And this is a property that really suits your business needs.
Okay.
So it's possible that the smell could stop, that you actually want to stay there, right?
It's a possibility, yes.
So.
But if the smell doesn't stop, I would like to relocate. And also, if I could relocate, not lose my $32,000 in the process.
I am interested in just looking into the rubber factor, because it's possible that we could look into getting a restraining order. It's very unlikely, but it's possible. And by restraining order, it's just that we can get them to either stop what they're doing or to work on a situation with the smell if they're not up to code from that standpoint. But that's something I'd have to investigate into. And again, I don't want you to get your hopes up about that, because it is highly unlikely, but it is an option. I really do need to see your contract before I commit to you, before you can commit to me, and before I can say I can take on your case. And I will be here tonight, and you'll have access to me over the weekend if you just email it to me as well, and I'll be able to communicate with you if that works for you.
We can communicate through email.
Okay. Now, my secretary has your information, correct?
Correct.
Okay. Are there any other questions you have at this time for me? Because I do understand this is a really tight time to me. Want this resolved, because this is your baby. This is your baby, and I want to help you with this. But before I say I can help you, or before you agree to let me help you, I need to look and see this contract to go forward.
Okay. Well, I can bring you the contract if I go home and scuffle through my files.
Right. All you have to do is email it to me, okay?
Okay, perfect.
And my secretary, make sure you get that. Are there any other questions for me at this time?
No, sir. Not until we get the contract.
Right. And then at that time in the future, once I go over that, we can look at it and we can discuss fees from that standpoint. And that way you can have an informed decision about if this is a relationship that you want to enter into the process.
Okay.
Father, which art in heaven, hallowed thy be thy name. Fire all in the eye, coming to take flame. Qualified as a boss, katanas when in Qatar. Sock over the sneakers, she with me, I'm dipping hard.